After weeks of delay, the swine flu legislation gained momentum after a telephone call to congressional leaders from President Ford. The president said he considered it imperative that the vaccination program move ahead. Working at an emergency pace, the Senate approved a bill to make the government liable for any personal injuries caused by the inoculations. The measure was sponsored by New York Republican Jacob Javits.
We've taken care of insurance problems by providing that though those who claim to be injured, and there may be some by the vaccination, may sue the United States, the United States may recover against any manufacturer for his own negligence. And that seems to have satisfied the insurance. We've even taken the precaution of being able to recover any premium that any manufacturer, an insurance premium, that any manufacturer recovers because the actual experience is not any significant liability on the part of those who might sue. So I think it's a well-safeguarded bill, entirely voluntary program, available to every American, and I hope, as I say, in their own interest and out of patriotism, Americans generally will take this precaution.
The House passed the Senate version of the swine flu legislation immediately before adjourning for next week's Republican convention. After weeks of wrestling with tough questions about liability, the final solution was nearly the same as that proposed by the administration weeks ago. Kurt Barnhart on Capitol Hill.